And I'm back. Okay. So, let me pull up the stream. And then we'll get started. Because I have to go over a few things. Okay, it should be working, which is fine. Great, dandy. All right, audio's good. Okay, so a few things, because there's going to be a change of schedule, and don't mind me, I'm going to mess with my wig that I bought, because I want to brush it out. I was going to straighten it while I was talking to you guys, but I couldn't find the mannequin head that I was going to use to, you know, kind of prop it on so I could straighten it. So, that's a whole thing. Okay, so there's going to be a change in schedule this week, or this coming week, I should say, kind of. There probably won't be a cam stream this weekend, so the podcast, that won't be done this weekend unless by some miracle it happens. And so the streams for this coming week is going to be a little sketch. It might just be me playing on the console, so either COD, GTA, Red Dead, whatever games I have out there, I'll try to switch it up. But yeah, so not going to be doing the podcast. I warned Davis. I haven't heard back from him, so he'll probably join me when I'm on my console, which is great. So we'll do that. It was kind of like short notice that the schedule change is happening. So it is what it is. So I figured I'll come on here and give you a bit of a cam stream to kind of make up for all that. But if something were to change and I'm able to weasel in the podcast or something else, I'll do it. Is what it is. Let me get rid of that. There's plenty of streams still up that haven't expired yet from here. And if, you know, they do, you can always go over to YouTube and watch that. It should, all the links to my socials should be working now. I just checked them not too long ago from a different browser. So there's that. Let me know if they aren't. What else do I need to say? I think that's about it. I think. But yeah, it's kind of a short notice schedule change. I'm sorry. It has to happen. It is what it is. Deal with it. If you aren't following, go ahead and follow. You'll get notifications whenever I do go live. So that'll be cool, and you can come hang out and chill with me. Yeah, I think that pretty much sums it up of what's going on, what's going down. And yeah. But yeah, you can hit me up on Twitter, which is at Crystal7543. There's Insta, which I don't really accept DM requests, but if you comment on something like a photo or something, I will respond, which is at Cry7543. And you can just follow me here and get notifications, which would be a hell of a lot easier and all that jazz. Okay. Let's go through the fit, because I'm feeling like a baddie today, as any day. We have this cute little, like, rock and roll type crop top that I bought a while ago that I don't wear that often. It's got cute little cuts throughout it. Like, there's some down at the, like, base here you can't really see. And then I've got just my workout leggings and everything else on, because a bitch decided to be, very productive today and got a workout in early. So I'm energetic. I'm not sluggish. Let's go. Trying to think if there's anything else I need to go over before I just, pull open the game and We just chill. I don't think there is. All right, so let me pull up the game. And give me a moment. I'm gonna have to put on the capture for it. Right, you'll get the auto. Oh, fuck, that's loud. I forgot. Fuck, fuck, fuck. No, sir. Let's do that. So, if you didn't hear the announcements, it'll be back at the beginning when you watch the playback or whatever. So, it is what it is. And I'm sorry for the inconvenience. Let me make sure this is working. Okay. So let's do a few rounds of Among Us. You know, it's something. I was kind of contemplating playing Days Gone again. Because I'm really, really enjoying that game. Like, so, so, so much. One. And if you missed the Days Gone stream, I did get jump scared. The worst part is I knew there was a zombie around somewhere. I just didn't know where. And it took me by surprise. So there's that. The epic fight with the bear, which took me a minute. And just, it was like a lot of moving parts for that one particular mission. It was just insane. I should move my tablet so it's not sitting right there in front of me. Electrical viewing deck, armory. Oh, I could have gone to lounge. Wait, let me go to lounge. Hold up. Okay, people are just leaving. We love that. Hopefully, I'm not completely washed out because I know sometimes this game does that, and given the lighting that happens behind me, I look completely washed out, and I apologize. I did a rush job on my makeup too, so if that looks bad, that's why. Gonna move my desk back a little bit. Feel like they've made this fucking screen so much brighter since the update. Feeling hot, hot, hot. Okay. We got somebody who's being a little extra. Yeah, I'm voting white because that's obnoxious when you keep just saying daddy over and over and hypersexualizing this game. It's just sad. And hopefully, this stream doesn't have any issues with the internet. I have it hardwired right now because the Wi-Fi was not having it today. Well, me just answer this message. Ole, 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 ole. Okay. Let's go to records because I need to go to lounge. Let's go. Yay, I did it. Watch me get killed. Didn't green already die? Huh? I'm confused. That was weird. We're gonna just go with skip vote because apparently the person was frozen at some point, so we'll just deal with it. So, when I was starting up the stream, and knowing full well that I was probably going to play a game, because I didn't really have too many announcements to make. I was opening Steam, and every time I opened Steam, I then, you know, shut off notifications for messages and all that stuff. Well, in the process of doing that, somebody's message popped up, and I accidentally called them. And of course, they ended the call, because I'm like, the fuck? And, and I was like, that's not what I meant to do. That's like the first time that's happened where like a message pops up as I'm clicking to put on do not disturb. It was so freaking bizarre. Sorry, I have to click in the chat now. Where was the body? Yeah, why isn't Lime speaking if Lime was with you? Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. I'm voting maroon because, like, something's up. I don't know. Oh, it's a tie. Sorry, I'm answering a message. Because if I don't, then I keep getting them, and it's like, ugh. Hi, I'm from the US. Where are you from? Oh my god, an emergency meeting. Let me see what your name is. I'm just going to call you X. It'll be easy. Wait, what happened? Okay. Maroon. What? People vote yellow. It's maroon. Don't even know who reported the body. L. Okay, L reported the body. Okay. Need to pull up my tasks. There we go. Now, if y'all let me, I want to go to freaking electrical. Watch it be red. Red's gonna murder my face. We're just voting maroon. I'm sorry. Oh, thank you. I'm in my 20s. Should say it in my bio. Go, bad bitch, go, bad bitch, go. Go, bad bitch, go. Go, 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 go. Okay. Be nice if orange and lime would vote. Move this game along. And I'll apologize if my face is like super bright. It's because the setup with the TV and this game just washes me out, depending on the lighting outside and everything else. So I apologize. Are we seriously, like, they need to stop with the whole having a sabotage, like, right as. All right, come on. These people are not doing anything. My God, this is so annoying. We're definitely switching lobbies after this. I can't. All right, we know that's definitely a imposter there. You got a lot of questions, X. Why is that one button green? That's so weird. And also be mindful that when I'm playing, I will look at your messages periodically. So just beware. Hi, James. I got banned. I didn't even do anything. I voted the way. Oh, I hate people sometimes. This is why I stay antisocial. All right, I need to get rid of these notifications. Go bad bitch, go bad bitch, go. Go bad bitch, go bad bitch, go. And if y'all coming in late, there was a few announcements at the beginning, so you can watch the playback. If you aren't following, go ahead and follow. You'll get notifications when I do go live. So. Okay. Let me get some water. Such a bad setup today. I was having a problem setting up my fucking camera and everything else. It just wasn't going well. Just gonna put my water down here. Please don't let me be it. I don't want to be it. I don't want to be it. Don't make me 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 it. Sweet Jesus, thank you. I hate being it. I hate it. Okay, decontaminate. Yay, I did it. I fixed it. What was? Oh, no. I saw what I saw. I saw what I saw. I saw what I saw. Uh-uh. I saw what I saw. Okay, where is he? It did say they laughed on my screen. Somebody, like, please check that, because it did say they laughed on my screen. Whatever, I'm right. It doesn't matter. Unless I got them mixed up with the other person that they killed, but whatever. I don't care. I win. Oh my god. Okay. I saw them vent, so I don't know what the hell's going on there, but I saw them fucking vent. They were not in that shower. Oh, no, I'm not going in there then. I can't get the door open. Come on. This is a fucking. Okay. Going in a cockpit. Do our download. Okay. Really? As they came in the showers. There's no definitive answer. Well, I'm just gonna keep voting, man. Someone's a little butthurt. Do da, do da. But I'll apologize to Maroon because it did look like they vented. I'm not even lying. I got the door open. Cool. Come on, where is it? There's poor. Where's good? Okay, there's good. That was weird. Grace just sitting there, okay. Alright, we need to do wires. Oh, come on. Alright, I'm done. Like one of the most obnoxious things is doing the key cards. But yeah, we'll play a few rounds of this, and then I'll probably end this, back this up to YouTube, and then I'm gonna go probably get some sun because I really could use some vitamin D. So. Obviously, I would kind of want to make this slightly a quick one because I could always come back later and do a smaller stream. I got my stream manager. Change this. It should be updated now. We'll play at least one more round, one more game. Okay. And ow, for whatever reason, the top of my head hurts. It is what it is. Let's go. I'm surprised I got the power for this, honestly. Because there's definitely people that were in here long before me. Come on, three more. Come on. All right. Final round. Let's go. I don't want to be it. No. Come on. Come on. I hate these key cards. Who called it? Blue? My God, you had the one just stuck with it. Oh my God, they fucked us. Alright, I'm not gonna kill Blue if he's still here because then that'd be a mistake on my part. So now I gotta lone wolf it here. I hate when they lock doors. These doors are so obnoxious. And I can't sabotage anything because he just sabotaged something. Fuck! I gotta be careful because if I'm in a vent and I pop out at the wrong freaking time, I'm screwed. And they just left. Are we just gonna win by people leaving? That works for me. Let's do it. Down. I'm probably gonna get voted out because it's obviously they might be teaming, so. We're just gonna sit in silence. Oh my God, this is fun. I knew I was getting voted. Those two are teaming together. It is what it is. But hey, that was fun. Let's quit back to our main screen. Okay, guys. Whoever's hung along this long, thanks. It's been fun. It's been real. I appreciate you all. And of course, here we go with this bullshit. Ban. Okay. So, it's been fun. It's been real. Stay hydrated, stay safe, wear a mask, social distance, get the vaccine if you can. Be kind to one another. Don't be assholes. I love you all. And hopefully, I'll see you guys soon. Maybe I'll do another stream tonight. We'll see what happens. But until then, bye, guys.